likes black coffee, fried eggs, and a well-done T-bone steak. He likes a red dress and a pearly white teeth and the flash of a pretty brown leg. He said, back in the 30s, you know, you never had it made. He's an engineer over on the Ohio River running into Pittsburgh trade with the inspection office in Louisville at a desk for a very short time. And he played in a band on two different boats working for the Streckfus line. And long ago he smoked reefer and even made homebrew. And the reefer come in through New Orleans back before World War II. He's just a feller worked on the river all his life by a paddle wheel. You say he's old-fashioned, well, that ain't no big deal. Well, it's too thick to navigate, and it's too thin to plow. So let him go on, mama, don't put him down for it now. Sits and smokes an old eyebolt cigar, says he doesn't miss it at all. But he still goes out and he makes a few trips in the summer and then in the fall. Oh, the railroad trains, the bus and the planes are taking up all the slack. He been a-watching all those river towns slowly turn their back. He's just a feller worked on the river all his life by a paddle wheel. You say he's old-fashioned, well, that ain't no big deal. Well, it's too thick to navigate, and it's too thin to plow. So let him go on, mama, don't put him down for it now. From a real old time way of life, he had to fight to just learn how. He might even have voted for Nixon once, but I'm sure he sees that now. Well, Friday night, he makes the best damn gumbo you'd ever want to eat. Saturday morning, before everyone's up, he's gone off down to the fleet. He's just a feller worked on the river all his life by a paddle wheel. You say he's old fashioned. Well, that ain't no big deal. Well, it's too thick to navigate, and it's too thin to plow. So let him go on, mama, don't put him down for it now. You're as pretty as he is ugly, and he's the happiest man alive. You've got him into believing that old men are back in style. Now you see these oysters Benville and this baked potato skin. I eat them so I can grow up and be an old man just like him. He's just a feller worked on the river all his life by a paddle wheel. You say he's old fashioned, well, that ain't no big deal. Well, it's too thick to navigate, and it's too thin to plow. So let him go on, mama, don't put him down for it now.